Okay, you guys, so for the first outfit is inspired by Kill Bill. Actually, this is not even a shirt, it's a dress, and I just tucked it into the pants to make it look like a shirt. But as you can see, these pants has the black stripes on the the black lines on the side to mimic the Kill Bill vibe, and it has like this buckle belt, which is so cute. In the back, as you can see, the dress has like these cutouts, which makes it look really cute. But yeah, I'm ghetto girl. I just tucked it into the pants and just put it on top of the pants, just made it like that. It's really cute. I love like the buckle details, and the pants were only like $15. The shirt was $8 on clearance. So yeah, and as well as the wig, you don't have to have the blonde color wig, but I just feel like most people, some girls have blonde wigs already. Like, wigs are so in, so you might already have a blonde wig. I got this wig from Ebony Line for about $30. So yeah, this is an entire outfit, you guys, and I got it straight out my closet, and I already had it for like a little while now. So this next little costume is really kind of like, you know, grown-up vibes, you know what I'm saying. I got these little bunny ears from Forever 21 yet again for like $2, and I just paired it with like a bodysuit, like a regular bodysuit, and some black boots, y'all. To be honest, yes, you can put like, you know, leggings on under this bodysuit, you know, for like this, you know, to make it look more appropriate, but you know, it still look cute or whatever. So yeah, just get a, if you have like a bodysuit in your closet already, don't really matter what color, and get you some bunny ears for $2, girl, and you got you a costume, a Playboy bunny little cute costume, y'all. So this next outfit is a sassy cat, you guys, a cute little sassy cat. I got these little ears, like the little crystal ears from Forever 21 yet again for $1 on the clearance rack. Meow. But yeah, I already had this bodysuit for a while now, and this like sparkle details, and I paid like what, $5 for this. I also got this from Forever 21, you guys. This will basically like a Forever 21 haul, but basically just get you a bodysuit, some leggings, and a black bodysuit, some leggings that match your skin tone, and some black boots with some ears from the beauty supply store. You can get these ears almost anywhere, and you have you a sassy cat costume. So this next costume is basically, I feel like everybody already has in their closet, which is like business attire, and just make it a little bit more sexy by opening up the buttons and having some like lace lingerie under it, and now you're a sexy teacher. So this next costume is obviously a sexy officer, and you guys, basically all you want to do is get you like a, I know this is already like a police deputy shirt. My brother actually does like movies and films and stuff, so he gave this to me. But all you really have to do is get you a button down to, you know, business shirt, and like go to Walmart and find like something that mimics like the police thing on the side, and you can just like basically iron it on. But really all you have to do is really get you like the glasses and dress it up real sexy and cute, because without the police on the side, the police thing kind of already look like an officer. But if you want it to be like more exaggerated and look more like it, just get you like a press on and just press it on to the shirt, if you know what I mean.
I'm not going on a mission with some little girl.
This is my canoe, and you will journey to get free!
Did not see that coming.
Really? Blow dart in my butt cheek.
This next costume is obviously inspired by Mulan, and I just have this floral red shirt that I already had in my closet, you guys. Just try to find a floral red shirt with a penciled skirt that's like a beige color. And yeah, I keep changing my wigs up so I can match the costume, so I can give it the vibes. But I also paired it with this little floral headband that I got from the beauty supply store. And I already had this. I had this for like so many years and thought I would never really use it. But it's so cute. It gives me like a really Hawaiian vibe, you guys. So this next costume is like a jersey costume. This is a soccer oversized jersey. I really wanted this to be like a basketball team, like Detroit Pistons or something. You could probably find this like a jersey already in your closet, or if your boyfriend already has a jersey, you can pair it with some thigh-high socks that has like stripes on it. I honestly don't even know what team this is. I really don't know, but it's a jersey, so it'll do, you guys. Just put your little touch to it and you got your jersey costume. The next costume is inspired by Ben 10, and all I did was really just go in my closet. I found a see-through black shirt like Ben 10. He has like a black and like a white shirt, but I just paired it like with a, I just did a black shirt with a black see-through top with a green bralette under it, and these pants that I got from Forever 21 as well with the buckle. It gives it very like a ninja type of, or cartoon character type of vibe. I don't know how to really explain it, but I paired it with my green wig that I already had. And you know us girls, we already have like these colorful wigs. You don't have to do the green wig, but I just thought it would look really good with it. You can still do like black hair if you want to.
So what exactly is the sitch between you and Stoppable-san?
A bond of honor.
Yeah, great, but
Oh no, she didn't.
She did, Shay.
Oh!
Strikation!
Oh my god!
Fuck! This fucker. Damn.
What's the sitch?
Yes, I'm dragging, I'm lit like a tick. For clapping back, bitch, I'm clapping on the dick. On the dick. Bust it, I'm a savage. Bitch, throw it back like a 10-year challenge. Pussy dope, I'm the dope killer.
And if your pussy good, shouldn't have to maintain a broke nigga. Dope nigga.
So this next outfit you might not already have in your closet, but I did do a DIY project on this look, you guys, this costume. So make sure you check it out. The link will be in the description box below. But you know, all you gotta do is go get you some bandanas and get you a swimsuit or some jeans and just paste it on there. You got you a Cardi B outfit, y'all. Make sure you check out that video. It will be linked down below, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have a happy and safe and spooky but safe Halloween. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and make sure you follow me on Instagram at @Ciani_Marie.
Girl, you bad and you nasty. Girl, you know you both know you nasty. Love it when you talk to me nasty. Do that little walk when you pass me. Only time you calls when you ask me. Girl, you bad and you nasty. 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 Girl, you know you both know you nasty. Love it when you talk to me nasty. Do that little walk when you pass me. Only time you calls when you nasty. Girl, you bad and you nasty. Girl, you bad and you nasty. Girl,
Girl, you bad and you nasty. Girl, you bad and you nasty. Girl, you know you both know you nasty. Love it when you talk to me nasty. Do that little walk when you pass me. Only time you calls when you're